Go and pick up a hitchhiker.
He needed our help, Jim. And he's a nice guy.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure they say that about every serial killer.
He's right not
before
a
they
killer.
Carve you up. Oh, I don't care if he is or he isn't. He's getting out right here.
Shit!
Shit! You left the keys in the car.
I wasn't thinking.
You're never thinking. That's the problem. Damn it.
I'm sorry, Jim. You seem like such a nice guy.
Oh, yeah. A real saint. A regular friggin' prize.
Hey, Jim, wait a second. Where are you going?
Home.
Oh, Jim, no, come on. This is just a setback.
A setback? Are you kidding me? An inbred Neanderthal just stole our car. Mom's half-assed map went along with it, and on top of that, I'm stuck here with you.
Hey, well, it's not like you never made a mistake.
Not like this, I haven't.
Hey, someday we're gonna look back
someday.
On all this. And...
someday? This is now, Ed. This is not just another shitty memory of a rundown kiddie park or the world's largest ball of string. The sooner you get that through your head, the sooner you'll grow up.
Hey, don't talk to me about growing up, okay? Were you around to take care of Mom before she died?
What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing. Just another shitty memory, I guess.
Look, I have a life. I'm getting married, for God's sake.
Whoa! Married? Nice of you to let me know.
I grew up. I don't have to report my every move to you. I have a job, responsibilities, which is more than I can say for you. So don't you dare claim that I just abandoned Mom.
Hey, wait a minute. I have a job. I have responsibilities, and I still took care of Mom.
What responsibilities? You're a high school janitor, for God's sake, at our high school. Your only responsibility are the toilets and garbage cans. You don't know what real responsibility is because you've never even been responsible for yourself. You're stuck in this routine of a screw-up who doesn't work and lives with his mother. Mom did everything for you. I bet she even made your lunch for you every day, didn't she? Well, guess what? Mom's gone. It's time for you to grow up. Because I sure as hell am not going to take care of you like she did.
Okay. Wow, I really gotta pee.
Jim. I gotta pee real bad.
Haha, very funny, Jim. Let me go, I've been holding it for 2 hours. There, I'm done. Can we go now? Shit.
What's going on? Why are we moving?
Huh? Just had to take care of some business. No worries.
Alright. Are we gonna go?
Oh, yeah.
No! What the hell's the problem?
I dropped the keys outside.
Well, go get them.
Can't.
Why not? Still there!
Yep.
We're gonna die!
I don't want to
my head. Probably in the next few seconds. That's why I think it's probably time I asked. Would you be my best man?
Huh?
Well, when me and Emily get married. Well, we were supposed to get married before my sudden and unfortunate untimely death.
And do you really want me to be your best man? Oh, Jim, of course. Look, Jim, I want you to know I am so sorry.
Dad, what? You didn't know there'd be a bear here.
Not about the bear, about getting us killed.
Anybody got us killed, it was Mom.
Mom's trip ended at the North Pole.
What?
And we hit the last stop I've been adding to the map.
You son of a bear! Sorry, Jim, I didn't know there was gonna be a bear! What was so important all the way out here that you'd get us eaten over?
Nothing! I just wanted to spend more time with you!
That is the most selfish thing in Madison, Joe!
Hey, 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 hey!
What?
Hey!
What?
Hey!
What?
The bear is gone.
Yeah.
I'm going out there.
What? No! Your suicide won't straighten out anything!
I got us into this mess. I'm gonna get us out of it.
Good luck.